Here's Seguin's air for Mete is back. Seguin waits. Backhander scores!
Makes the save, and then right after that, it's along the wall. And it's a one-on-one. Seguin, he comes inside on Mete, and it's a forehand backhand release through Mete. That fools Carey. But you got to respect the shot, first of all, from Seguin, because he could score from that right-hand position. So now you got to lock in on the shot if you're Price, and Mete reaches in for it and allows him to come through him, which you can't.